And stuff like that, and also they remove a lot of like old stuff. They have changed a lot, and Roblox has changed a lot. So the first one means that a lot of people just like the old stuff, and when the new stuff gets added in and the old stuff gets behind and then eventually removed, people get very angry about it. So the next thing about it is number 2.
We'll be right back.
Basically, I have a lot of people I met online, like in Minecraft or any site like that. They say that they don't really want to play Roblox because it gets really outbranded on graphics. In terms of gameplay, Roblox has it all, but in terms of others, Roblox is subscribe if you haven't already. My name is Isaac Chong from Professor Gaming, and I bid you all farewell. Thanks so much for watching.